Washington Wizards, Miami Heat. There's All-Star Jimmy Butler. Then there's two-time All-Star Bradley Beal. And it's Beal scorching the Heat in the first quarter. He made his first two threes. Then Beal crashing the glass for two more of his 14 points in the first quarter. And the Wizards take the one-point lead. The second quarter, the Heat turn up the temperature. It's Bam finishing at the bucket. Then Tyler Herro threw the defense over the rainbow inside. Jimmy Butler, 19 points, 8 rebounds, 9 assists. And Tyler Herro, 20 points, including this big three. Miami up by 10 at the half. It's in the second half that it's the return of Beal. Working the glass yet again for a tough bucket. Wizards up by 1. Then Beal on the baseline. But Bam Adebayo had himself a big game inside. 17 points, 11 rebounds, 6 assists. We're tied at 96. The NBA's leading scorer with the clutch bucket. Beal with 2 of his 32. Last chance for Miami, looking to tie it up. Tyler Herro gets a good look, but it's no good. Wizards win their second game in 3 tries. This one, 103-100.